Right, guys, so we're back with some more Outlast. As always, I apologise that it has been a while. Okay, let's jump back into it. Please, no booty. I cannot remember where we're going at all. Leg it. Stay out of the light. Shit. Can I not? How do we crouch again? I've forgotten everything. There we go. No, best stop staying out of the light. Let's have a look what's in there. Away up. Cheeky bandage. Tell you what, guys, I'm just going to quickly alter the settings. Hang on. Sorry about that, guys. I was just trying to work out how to adjust the brightness. There's no, like, clear way on how to do it. That's it. I was just getting used to the controls again. Yeah, I've had to go under the gamma option and just do that. Let's have a look. Oh my god, I'm heartfully sorry for having offended the Prophet, and I detest those sins because I've offended thee, my God, who is all good and deserving my love. I deserve and cherish thy punishment and right morals of it. And the grace of the booty, sin no more, alright, whatever. Yeah, it's awfully dark, guys, but maybe I should just put the night vision on. No. Oh, hang on. Sorry, guys, I've had to change the camera again, because it was causing a delay just then. I'm useless. I really hope I'm taking us the right way. Do not trust me at all. Let's put the shit away so we can run faster. Well, this is awkward. Right, let's go back to where our booty was, because I'm totally just running us around in circles, guys. Way up. Oh! Shit, is she alright? Sometimes they're alright. Annie, you okay? You okay? You okay, Annie? Yeah, she's alright. She's cool. She's cool. I thought something was going to happen because I heard like a little. I don't know. I heard like a wow. Like in the music. I thought something was going to happen. Battery, thank you. I love what PewDiePie does on Outlast when he's like, battery! It's gone, can't go on, it's battery. I love it when he does that, man. PewDiePie playing Outlast is so much better than me. If I could find out where to freaking go. We're meant to like creep on her or something. Ah, shit! Why are y'all turn so nasty? Why are you girls so mean? Fucking dick! Surely there's something we have to do. I take it y'all ain't gonna Netflix and chill with me then. You're making me sweat. This is like a brand new freaking long sleeve hoodie thing that I've got on, and y'all making me sweat in it. Oh wait, y'all, we might be having a bit of no, we're not. Come on, guys, need to make some progress. Do I seriously need to heal again? She fucked me up real good. Oh, way up. Think this could be the right way. Am I seriously gonna have to open my last part on YouTube to see where we got up to? See which way we came, because I just confused, guys. Last time I was this confused was when Turkey Twizzlers got banned, and I was like, what the fuck? And then I realised it was Jamie Oliver's fault. Fucking Jamie Oliver. Look at this, reload, using all the fucking Duracells up as well. Come at me, bro. See how close we go. Nan saying she a gold digger. She a missing when I broke her. Nan saying she a gold digger. Have you heard of anything any more pathetic, guys? YouTubing their own videos to find out how to progress in the game. Okay, so we're at the fence, and he said, "Fucking fence! I wish I could climb it. If only I had something to stand on." So clearly, I did not listen to the dialogue in the previous part. So, if only I had something to stand on. We need to find an object to stand on. I've just tried to quit the game and then start again, so I wouldn't be used up all our resources, because I've used up like our batteries, and I've been, you know, creeping on the woman, and it's used up our health. Okay, so we need to look for something. And it was that simple, guys. It was that simple.
Do you want him?
Oh, shit. It to climb up! Oh my fucking god! Hang on. We're gonna have to run and hide. We're gonna have to hide somewhere. Can I go in here? Hang on. Let me find a barrel. Shit, I can't see! Oh my god, I totally could have hid in there. Shit. Oh my god. Come on, man. Please, no. We've got to get out. Shit! No, don't hit me, It's fine. We all good, girl. We all good. I'm gonna take this off in a minute, man. I'm sweating like mad. Absolute sweat on, my god. Oh my god. I could not handle the chasing, man. Oh my god, I totally could have hid in there. Let's go. Please. Swear to God, we pushed it so close to the gate, we're like almost out. Right, I see no booty. Right. Now we need to find our way back to the thing without bumping into her again. I don't know where the hell she is. Shit, this is horrible. Fuck! Oh my, I'm really sorry, guys, if you can hear me really loud in the mic. Shit. Bit more. Oh! Shit. Oh, don't, girl, why? Why are you doing this to me? Come on, girl. Hide. Oh my god, this is really annoying. Fuck! Did she see me pick up? Oh my god, guys! Shit. Oh my god. No, I've just ran into something. Heal, quick. Pull me up, bro. Oh my god. Shit. Oh! Oh, this is fucking horrible. I can't even hide because she finds me. Why? Hurry up. Okay, we're just chilling here and we won't peek. Oh my god. Highly stressed right now. Really sorry, guys. I really try not to, like, you know, like, deafen the mic. Okay. So we've really got to go for it. Oh my god! This is absolutely terrifying, it really is. We're probably gonna die by wedge. Oh my. It would help if you interacted when I pressed it. Really would help, man. Totally could have moved it up even more now. Hang on. Shit. Totally could have moved it even further. So we'll get it this next time. This is freaking petrifying. Seriously. Bandages left. Oh my absolute sweat on, guys. You're gonna see me and my wife beat her in a minute. I'm gonna have to take this off. Oh my god. That's been freaking terrifying. Oh my, how am I gonna finish this game? There's no turning back now. I wish that was me right now. Oh my god. God, there is no turning back now, guys. I've got to finish this game for you all. I'm not even doing it for the enjoyment anymore. I'm just doing it for you guys. Now, I do love it, but fuck me. I like horror games. Don't get me wrong, I love it, but I hate being chased. This is freaking... This is what I imagine hell feels like. Where does this lead? Shit. Right, so we've got two places. We've got up there, and then, oh shit, what's this? We're recording something. Oh god, is there someone there? We'll have a quick look what's over here first. We really need to find some bandages. And I'll never say no to some cheeky Duracells. Oh my god, guys, I'm just trying to calm down from that. I'm too traumatised to read, okay? I really am. But we've got to do it because that little camera thing flashing up. That means it's like recording it as part of our journal. Okay, why is there so many tricycles? Why can we not get in? Okay. Can't see our battery meter because I'm covering it up in this corner. I'm sorry, guys. Even I don't know. I don't know. Okay. This is fucking terrifying. That freaking Satan woman is more scary when you pull a 2 out of 10 in a club. I mean, come on. Let's go. Okay, let's reload the batteries. Oh god. Are you going in here yet? Let's go. There's gonna be some creepy stuff in here. Oh, is this a confession room? Let's go in, guys. I have a confession to make. At the same time, I was talking to you. I was talking to two other girls on Tinder. And I'm sorry, you were my plan B. I couldn't help it. I just had to keep my options open. Please forgive me. How the hell do we even get out of here?
Mary. Who's there? Who are you?
My name's Blake.
The outsider.
Oh, hi, guy. What's up?
The father.
What up, bro?
I'm not anybody's father. I just...
Kill me. You have to kill me.
Judas.
Noth is coming back.
with Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please.
I'm afraid that's not within my nature. My nature is to touch booties, not murder people. I think you actually deserve to be killed, because you do actually skip leg day by the looks of it. No, I'm kidding, bro. I'm kidding, bruh. No, come on. I would untie you if I could, man. I can't kill you. Oh, can I sit here? Can we have a well-earned rest, guys? Oh my god. Honestly, I'm gonna have to spray some more Link soon. We're not using this device, are we? We're seriously not killing him, are we? Right, let me work out what we need to do. Surely I'll have to do something to this guy. I really don't want to kill you, man. Jesus. Does he need putting on here? Oh, do we undo this? No? No? Oh, I don't want a face full of that. What is going on? Oh, I didn't mean to reload the battery. What we probably needed to do. I thought we'd need to probably go to leave, and then something will happen. Oh shit!
We found time to flee amongst the skulls, not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary, oh God!
Answer your yoke, lady. He can't see you.
I'm afraid, guys, there ain't much we can do.
Please, tell him I don't.
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want.
God hates vanity.
Oh.
So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
No, don't stretch our Mary.
No. No. No.
Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist!
No! No! No!
Strengthen the rebellious angel! For the child of the womb, I have no fear! Strengthen the rebellious angel! I have no fear! Strength! Enemy of my enemy! Enemy of my enemy!
What's going on? I don't think we can do anything about it.
Make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple.
Stop! Oh, God! Please!
Where is the woman? Where did Val take her?
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you! I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines of the mountain. Val has her in the mines. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your God and all his Americans.
Oh! This is absolutely gruesome. Two good people gone. They seemed alright, you know? There's nothing we can do. Just chilling in our Tinder booty confessional booth.